can do is bring the bulb a little closer to the chair. The closer I get the bulb to the chair, the brighter and brighter it gets, until I finally set it down onto the chair, making it light up completely. Now the only thing that saves me from getting electrocuted is the bulb itself. The bulb is made of glass. Glass is nature's insulator. Now that's the easy part of our experiment. Now we're going to have real fun. Let's welcome out to the stage, Miss Electra. Now we're going to do the same experiment again. This time, instead of the chair, it's going to be Miss Electra here. Show you that the electrical energy is coursing through her entire body. First off, I'm going to bring the bulb closer and closer. It'll flicker brighter and brighter until she grabs a hold of the bulb, making it light up completely. And it doesn't matter whether she touches a bulb or I touch her. Her legs, her arms, even the very top of her tippy-tippy little head show you that the electrical energy is coursing through her entire body. Now let's have a nice round of applause for it. She's been watching the Adams family again. She fell in love with that bald-headed man, Uncle Fester, because she can do the same thing that Fat Park can do. Well, here's your photographic opportunity of getting a picture of Miss Electra doing the Uncle Fester beat. Let's have a nice round of applause for Miss Electra. Now we're going to continue on the show with the next act. That means everything's going to be taking place on that stage, which means you people must clear that stage and clear that sofa, because